Welcome back to the Herb Hill. Today I make a video what is part of my schooling in my way to get the PDC and the coming permaculture teacher. And this is what is permaculture and kind of my way of view and statement. If I start to make a video whole about that issue, it's very long, so I'm focusing now only one part, and I have sewage water collecting, rainwater collecting in your garden or farm or buildings, whatever. We don't have yet ready here because we have also a big pond here what we have used in last year. But as you can see, we have a couple building here. This is a container where we have also living. Now it's kind of storage and keeping stuff there. But there is no any kind of system to collect water. And this is our chicken coop. That is a little difficult because there is a living roof, moss roof there. But we are planning to take also water there. And that we are using this area to the animals and like that. But and here we have a barrel already, what we can use. I have planning also aquaponics for those. But what we have using or make today for this, I little explain this whole system. This our land, this side of the land, what is we growing the herbs and the market garden, and then these two greenhouses need lot of water. Here in Finland has been two summer very dry and need lot of water. So we can check later what kind of pond we have. What we have used now, we are just a pump. Using almost always a solar. So 12 volts mostly what we are using electricity. But this morning we don't sport any, we don't have time. Especially now is no ice hockey or anything, so our sport, our exercise, our gym is here. What we are working here in land. Yes, so this our land is slope or going down to the east, what is there. Behind us is south. So it's coming kind of here, and then it's going also there. So direction is there, where is the greenhouse, so most of the rainwater is coming down here. This has been about 20 years ago, just a field. They have said that they're growing oat here. All this area, this is little less than 1 hectare what we have here. So it's old field, but as you can see, there is still a lot of trees, something 15 years old plus trees, lot of, and of course the little ones. But this when last year, almost year now, we have been here, this whole area was like a forest. Like that. And now we have cut. And of course, now it's coming to issue that the water is coming down here. Here has been drain before, but it's kind of growing up, and it's not working anymore. So this morning we're starting little dig, and we are on no-till and no-dig farm, but this need to dig. Here we have last autumn we was planting. There is now 5 black currant, and there is coming more. And here is coming chamomile. And soon we go there check how is this drain. But the purpose is that the rainwater is coming here, and it's going there. Last year when we was cutting trees here, you still can see here is the has been big trees. Here was a hole, and we have made a little deeper. And this is our first kind of pond where we collect the water. There is coming pond plastic or something like that. And here is coming connector, and then it's coming out. So when it's raining, this is keeping fill. And this is first one what is giving us irrigation water, what we watering the plants. Right here where is coming chamomile, it's no need much. If it's very dry, then we have to put little, so we can take a hand or put the pump here. We need water also. There is coming lot of different kind of herbs, and here we have a compost. It's need to watering sometimes, so it's only a few meter here. We don't have to carry long, and that little pond is helping us in this area. So we need we save time and power, money, everything. Okay, and of course this whale is feeding water or giving water for those black currant, needs also quite much water. I don't remember what this companion plant for the black currant, but maybe nettle or something we put here beside of the this drain. Now we are here. The land here is still frozen, so we didn't connect. We didn't continue yet, but when it's every day we are our morning exercises digging that drain. Here is coming more wood chips later. So this is the drain I'm walking here. This is this juniper. How I don't remember juniper. Finnish is kataja. It's also medicine plants. You can use the berries and others make tea. Okay. Beside here in our greenhouse, this still lot of little wood. We remove all, and here is coming kind of connecting this. It's a little food forest type, but we keep it low because sun is coming there, so we don't want to shadowing. Like you can see now, the trees is shadowing our greenhouse. So this is low. We put wood chips, berries, comfrey, kind of like that. And we gate it, put the fence, and ducks can keep it clean, so we don't have to weed ever this area. So drain is continue here. Sorry, here is little dressy. Yeah, only 2 here and quite a lot of work. This is my wife, Marilyn. English, please.
Hello.
Okay. She is cleaning the mint and thyme there. Start to growing. This is our last year market garden style beds here. And this is our new big greenhouse, still under the process. Okay, so here we need to dig also little drain that all the water what is coming down can find a way here in our drain. Those boxes going away, there is coming herb fields, echinacea, and like that, and more compost. Here is coming compost bin, pallet bin, and then is market garden area. But we are focusing now this drain. We walk all the way. Kind of this drain is collect all the water here and also some here. All our area. This is coming silver pasture for the chicken and the duck. And of course, purpose is this drain has been going before there in, there is a bigger main drain or swale what is going down their hill, and there is a big, not very big, but kind of little river there what is going connect the bigger river, and then it's going the big lake, Holy Lake here is the name in English. So we don't want to put the nutritious what we are creating here or what is coming here, we don't put there in lake and it's getting bad. What we are doing, we collect all the water what nutritious, we have a horse manure there where we have a lot of different kind of things, and it's all we collect here. And now we are coming close to the nearest part of this land. We don't have yet any kind of, oh, wind has putting so much stress here. Have to clean up here also. So drain is continue here, but we stop it around here. This area, there is our comfrey, it's not yet coming. But here is the pond area. This pond is also for the ducks. So what we are getting in this drain, this pond, is nutritious water, sorry, windy here, and what we can use for irrigation, watering the plants. All this our garden, this side of area, and it's a the pond is very important for the ducks also. So ducks is using the pond, they are playing around there, they are messing up it. That I have heard that ducks is very messy, and they are fertilized of course that water. So we pump here, we put a water tanks where we can pump when it's filling up. At least two we put here water tanks. We put up because we want to use the watering irrigation, that its gravity is taking the water. We don't have to use pump again. And here is coming solar, so it's solar pump. And when it's dry time, when it's not raining, then we can use this water. It's nutritious already, and the ducks has putting more manure and everything there. So it's kind of little like a compost tea already, but not too strong. So that we use mostly here in market garden and this bigger greenhouse. So we don't have to carry there in long way and the water or pump. So we save time and multiple purpose. That is part of the permaculture also, that when you do something, it has serving multiple purposes. Yes. So this is the second, this is the big end pond, what we are kind of man-made, what we are doing. But still we check fast, we have this land is not very flat or straight. It's a, here is lot of holes and has been lot of trees. You can see lot of that kind of, here is still little. This old dry wood we leaving, I like that, and also there, we don't remove those. There is coming beneficial insects and others. We have there is a big hole, maybe we make little pond there, I'm not sure. And now here you can see very good because no trees anymore. This is our back to Eden garden area. Sorry about the wind. I don't have anything to filter it. Here is quite good pond place. And here also. So maybe we make here a little bigger. Here. I don't know yet. It depends how much my back can handle to dig. Or we borrow somewhere excavator. As you can see, here is little downhill there. Between that greenhouse and that beds, we make a little digging and put wood chips, then water is going. We use always wood chips, that it's not take the land with the rain, or how you say it. We don't want to that our soil is going there. So wood chip is kind of stop. There is still little, we have to collect. There is a horse manure already, we have to make a quite much work to make a market garden here, but that is our goal. Kind of market garden, I don't know. One more thing, I saw what reserve we have and what we use, how we collect the water is the pond. Yes, nice sunny day again. Morning was a little cold, but when you're working hard, not feeling cold. 4 Celsius was in morning. Yes, bird singing. Here is still the pipe what we have using last summer for pump water. We have a that kind of pond still in ice. We have a couple of fish there, I don't know if they're still alive, but hope so. So we have something about 30 growing beds. Some is herbs, so those no need so much irrigation, but all the vegetables and others need quite much water. So that is the, if you are commercial garden, we are using the municipal water, just to take a pipe and big irrigation system, but we try to learn permaculture, so this is our way. I think we have enough reserve to water in this system, and this way we can collect. I have some other ideas, but still not planned it much. But this much we have learning now, and this is what we're gonna make. Hope we learn more and make it even better, but for now I think it's good. Thank you for joining this video, and hope you also learning something. And if you have a good ideas how we can make it better, please put there in comments, and see you next video. Thank you.